गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू साइंस वर्चुअल क्लासेस। यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड पैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टुडे वी हैव कंटिन्यू सेम ऑब्जर्विंग द स्काई। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस हियर ई पार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। नाउ राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन आंसर फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट न्यू पेज and question from black and answer is write down blue gel pen. Question number 1, define the term constellation. Constellation is a group of stars that appear to form the some recognizable pattern or shape in the sky. Question number 2, in what respect is the pole star different from other stars? Pole star is a special star present in the northern hemisphere. This star, unlike the other stars, appear to remain fixed at one place. Question number 3. Write the two points of the difference between the planet and a star. Planets appear like a tiny dish. Planets do not twinkle, and planets change their relative position with respect to each others. And other hand side is star. Star appears like as a point or dot. Star appear to twinkle, and stars do not appear to relative position with each other. Question number 4. Why do star appear to slightly shift their position in the night sky? Star appear to slightly shift their position in the night sky because of the rotation of Earth on its axis from west to east. Why do stars appear as point to us? Star appear as point to us because they are very far away from us. These are the question answer of E part. Here the extra question answer you have write from the next new page. And there is the question is draw the Ursa major and minor in your notebook. I have already explained all the different types of the constellations. You will draw all constellations as the Ursa major, minor, Orion and Cassiopeia. You have draw all the constellations in your science notebook. Thank you so much and take care.